How are blue bricks fired? The main material for making blue bricks is clay. After the clay is kneaded into shape by hand, it is calcined in a brick kiln. After turning into steam, an oxygen-deficient environment is formed in the kiln. The iron element in the iron trioxide FeRO3 in the bricks is not completely oxidized and is blue, while the red bricks are naturally cooled and are red.